Wow, you are out of control. You're really showing these young hipsters how it's done, hey?
Ha ha, very funny.
No, it's not funny. It's actually really sad.
It's a uni party. What can I say? It's really not my thing.
And why'd you come?
Well, to be honest, I wanted a chance to see you. I'm worried. This whole tomato thing, it's pretty heavy.
Wow, I see. No meddling policy lasted all of 5 minutes. I can handle him.
I know that you're a tough cookie, but I also know that this has kind of spooked you a bit.
Oh, do I look spooked?
No. Actually, you look very relaxed and totally in control.
Yeah. This party's great, isn't it? Pretty good crowd considering it was last minute.
Yeah, you've done well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just came in to get some extra soft drink and they're here, so...
Actually, Brendan, do you mind taking these outside?
Yeah, sure.
And Naomi, could you help me with the pastries? I know how much you hate mess. So, what's happening with you guys?
We're just mates.
I didn't want to get involved.
Then don't get involved.
I thought I should just warn you that this is what Brennan does, okay? He gets close to you, you become good mates, and then you cross that line into something else. Problem is, he gets all guilt-ridden because he's still not over Kate, and then he backs right off. I thought I should just warn you that he isn't after anything serious. So, if that's what you want, babe, I wouldn't even waste your time.
All right.